Hello and thanks for taking the time to view my video. I'm going to go over some basic connecting the servers and just getting yourself downloaded some TeamSpeak. Alright, we're going to go to TeamSpeak.com, which is right up here, TeamSpeak.com. So we go there, this is what it's going to look like. We're going to have all this. We got a quick link to download TeamSpeak 3, the 32-bit client. So we can click that and download if we want, or we can go up here to downloads and it'll say TeamSpeak 3. We're going to click on that one. For Windows, 32 client, 64-bit, and then these are servers. You're going to want one of these depending on whichever one you want. So then we'll click download. That'll ask me some bullcrap. I'll click agree. I'll click submit. I'll click no thanks, because I don't care about that. My download will start, and then it'll pop up down here. Alright, we're going to skip the install process, because I already got it installed, and I'm not going to sit here and let it download. So, canceled my download. You want to let yours continue, of course. And TeamSpeak will pop up, and we'll be like, hey, blah, blah, blah. Just click and install it where you want, like you would do anything else. And then we got TeamSpeak installed. Now I'm currently connected to a server, but to connect to your own server or whatever, here's our server address. But you'll want an address like this, or it can be a host name type deal. And you can click on connections at the top and then connect, where you'll put the server address in there. That's that, and I can put my server address in there, and I can put my nickname there, and that, and then I can click connect, or I'll just do it in a new tab, like so.
Connected.
And I tabbed over, and there I am on the other tab, and here I am right now. So we'll untab.
Disconnected.
We'll go back. When connecting to new servers, you'll notice that this little green button or whatever, you just click that to reactivate your microphone. Mute buttons.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I just...
Sound muted. Microphone muted.
And that was them talking, playing Battlefield 3. So we got that. We got a bookmarks area. You can add it to your bookmarks for the server you're currently connected to. Just go add the bookmarks. And now it'll add down there. I'll click cancel because I already have it. So we can connect the new servers by right clicking connect to in new tab, edit bookmark, blah blah blah. So let's go to manage bookmarks. We can just sit here and add bookmarks the same way. Add bookmark, it'll pop up. We put in the label, put in the address, put in our username, password if needed, apply, and then you'll have a bookmark down there just like the rest of them. Quick in the settings. I have mine set to push to talk, and you go to settings, options, capture, push to talk, select your push to talk button, and then you can go test it and whatever and all your different things and playbacks and sounds and whatnot. And that just about concludes the video. I think I went over everything I really needed to. And good luck, and I hope you find yourself enjoying TeamSpeak. It's great to just sit in here and talk to people when you're not gaming or when you're gaming. Good day.